How'd it go?
Oh, you know, all the usual bobbins, credit crunch. If you want a job sweep, can floors you up against a brain surgeon or a disgraced MP.
Interesting position to be in.
Still, I dropped my CV around at some bars, so we'll just have to wait and see.
No, I've been thinking.
Dangerous pastime, that, you know, thinking.
Why don't you come and work for me?
Oh, I don't know. It might be a bit too much too soon.
We've done it before. We can do it again.
Yeah, you've done a lot, you two, haven't you?
Oh, grow up, Peter.
This has nothing to do with you.
Oh, really? Thanks for pointing that out to me, Nick.
Everything all right over here?
Oh, great. Everything all right over there?
It's just him sticking his nose in as usual.
He's got a working for him now, you believe that?
Do you listen in on all my conversations? Oh. Hey, where were you when they were phone hacking, eh? You would have made a mint.
Look, I don't care what you do or who you see,
good,
Leanne.
Because it's got now to do with
but
you,
I'll
has
tell you
it?
What, I'm not having you parading a string of fellas past my son. Have you got that?
Well, maybe you should have thought about that before running off with your tart, shouldn't you?
Oh, what? People in glass houses, Leanne. Come on, you inside now.
I tell you what, Peter, you carry on being vile to me and you can forget to inside this
oh,
weekend.
Oh, really? Here we go.
Yeah, you have no right on my life whatsoever. Do you hear me?
What's his problem?
I'll tell you what my problem is, mate. You're trying to steal my son.
Get him here. You've done it now, mate.
I'm not your mate.
Hey, get inside now. Get in there.
Left my clipboard down there.
Jealous?
Yeah.
Of Nick?
Yeah.
Oh, spare me the amateur psychology.
Touch your own hair, brother.
Behave.
But even if you have moved on from Leanne...
Which I have.
It must be hard seeing her with somebody else, especially Nick.
He betrayed me and he slept with my wife. And you're surprised that I can't stand his guts.
You know, if you keep interfering with those two, you're going to kiss goodbye to your contact with Simon. I'm just saying.
I'm not sure you're welcome here, Peter. I don't want to cause a scene, but...
No. It's OK, neither do I. I come in peace, OK? I don't like you, I've never liked you, and I never will like you.
Funny interpretation of the word peace.
And I don't like the fact that you're with Leanne, and I really don't like the fact that you're practically bringing up my son. OK?
Right.
However, for Simon's sake, I'm willing to draw a line in the sand.
Right.
And I won't bother you if you don't bother me.
So what are you doing now?
Truce?
I wasn't rang in the first place.